close by Ashiman Leena, and of course the jewelry is by Gitanjali Group. It's a part of the Nizam collection. Of course, Mr. Choksi standing right next to me, and for me, I think wearing Gitanjali jewelry and having the man behind the show is a huge honor. And this definitely is a collection that symbolizes a lot of royalty. You know, it symbolizes a lot of you know, class. It makes you feel far more confident, and it makes you feel it takes you away to a little bit of an old world, and that's why the Nizam collection. And everything you see is done intentionally and only keeping these beautiful pieces of jewelry in mind. Well, you know, for me, I've just been very fortunate that I've been the brand ambassador for Gitanjali for so many years, and they have such a wide variety. So anything I want, so if I want to wear something really simple, it's there for me. If I want to wear something really heavy and very, you know, if it has to be something that needs to look like celebrated jewelry, I know that I can have it.
The jewelry, what we showcased today, was a bridal collection by the leading brands of the world, in fact, from Nakshatra, Ashmi, Jilly, Didamas, and Nizam. The Nizam, she's wearing Nizam, a beautiful piece crafted by Queenie Dodi for Nizam. This is for the uncut diamond, what India is really, it's so much of handloom work goes after this, and it is made in Jaipur, and it's really catching up the world very well.
Well, I have something fun coming out in September. It's called 21 Tobo Ki Salami, and it'll be nice. I've missed myself on the silver stream for a while, so I'm just glad that it's all happening now. I also have Ungli that's coming out in November, and I have a comedy film called Santa Banta, which should be coming out sometime soon as well.
Of course, Surya Gold के लिए मैं fashion show stopper हूँ, तो Surya Gold की jewellery पहनी हुई है. इनकी jewellery बेहतरीन है. Swarovski zirconia के सब stones है. बहुत ही emphasis है अच्छे quality में, अच्छे designs में. आप देख रहे हो कि इतना भरा हुआ है, लेकिन फिर भी इतना delicate है. ये नहीं कि आपको एकदम in your face आ जाता है, फिर भी इतना ज़्यादा खूबसूरत है. पहनने में भी हल्का है. आपको अड़चन नहीं लगता कि निकाल के फेंक दूँ मैं. यू कैन वेयर फॉर आवर्स एंड इट्स वेरी अफोर्डेबल फॉर एवरीबडी. सो इट वाज नाइस टू वॉक द रैंप एंड दे हैड अ फैबुलस शो. उनकी हर एक ज्वेलरी की पीस जो मॉडल्स ने भी पहनी बहुत अलग अलग थी, बहुत खूबसूरत थी. वेल, देसी मैजिक मेरी होम प्रोडक्शन जो अमीशा पटेल प्रोडक्शंस के बैनर के नीचे.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.